Alright, you. Ah, shit! Fuck. Damn it!
Oh, good.
You fucking idiot! Come on, motherfucker! Aha! Oh, shit! Aha! Oh, shit! Fuck, why didn't I jump? Come on, man! I'm so fucking dead now. Wait. Fuck. Oh, shit! Okay, this is... Stop jumping out of me there, man! No, okay... Run! Okay, gotcha! This is the time! You're almost dead, you motherfucker! He is so fucking bone. Take that, you fucking bomb motherfucker! God damn it! And he's fucking dead! After what, 3 tries? Well, guys, now I'm gonna do something really stupid. I'm gonna do a montage of the other 2 stages, because there's 4. So, see you guys. Are you clone me? Take that! Longest battle ever! Oh my god, this is fucking epic! Oh my god, it's so fucking lame. Just die, motherfucker! Assholes. Good. Continue. Anytime now. Okay, the music changes. That's... Fuck.
have stuff now. I'm all mad. Someone lied to me now. Come on, you fucking ass voice! I'm gonna send you right back to the return home where you fucking belong. Oh my gosh, the guy with the UFO. Okay.
Yeah, not yet, man, not yet.
Yeah, you better forgive, man. I ain't time for that. Fucking asshole. This will be one fucking huge damn adventure. I finally beat Mega Man. Yeah, using C-States or whatever. By using... yeah, fucking emulator. But how the fuck do you even experience this if you don't have the original NES? Or the console, or whatever. And now the credits. Mega Man ascended the evil domain of Dr. Wily and restored peace to the world. Or restored the world to peace. I think my version is bad. However, the never-ending battle continues until all destructive forces are defeated. Okay. Go on. Fight, Mega Man, for everlasting peace. Now what? Come on! Go with the goddamn credits! And here we have Megaman running all trouble. So, how do you guys enjoy this? Do you like it? Or do you think, oh, you picked the wrong game, we should have gone with Megaman 2! But come on! What's not liking on the original Megaman? You didn't think this started everything else! What the heck is happening here? I think Mega Man changed to his normal outfit. That really looks strange. For what I understand, Mega Man is a robot named Mega, or Rock in Japan. And he was, what, Dr. Like assistant? I think Mega Man also has some kind of sister type robot named Ro that I don't know what the fuck she do. I think she was more into the domestic stuff, like cleaning the house and god knows what. Well, here he is. I mean, here are there. Ro and Dr. Light. I mean, Ro sure look weird in this version of Mega Man. That's for sure. Well, anyways, Mega Man is completed, at least the original one. I have no need to return to this sheet ever again. And one last thing. Fuck this game. It really fucked me in the ass, but I ended up fucking up. Take that, Wily. Shit. Go!
Hey, motherfucker.